Like, I just want to stay with this. I can't judge.
Well, you do the same thing when you were.
Oh, I did. Yes, I did. Yeah.
You
can understand how it can violate health and safety, unless maybe they're afraid something complex spill on it and hurt the baby. That's the only thing I can think that it may be an issue.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, I don't get that. I just think people are
kind of afraid of bumps.
Yeah.
They're afraid of pregnancy bellies, I think, sometimes. It's like, oh my god, there's a creature. I think they're going to burst out like an alien.
Like alien.
Yeah.
Told you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just going to go, wah. Like, yeah.
Did you get that?
The belly button.
Show, sir, you know what?
I'm
not
exactly.
I need more coffee. I'm not winning
the
coffee.
What I
have a baby brain without the pregnancy. That's what's wrong with me. I'm talking about this so far too much. But what did you wear? I mean, did you have to go to maternity clothes? What did you have? Just more tints?
No, I just thought
I could give maternity jeans for my pizza nights out. Quite honestly.
I thought you should show you that. For Thanksgiving, he borrowed Phoebe's triplets pants.
It's true. Silver Monday, actually. God love. She got a most beautiful dress when she was pregnant with her last child, Michael, and it was gorgeous, a lovely kind of a rust colour. And she gave it to me afterwards. But it was because it fitted me, not because of that, because everything else is roomy and it's nice and comfortable. I think all clothes should be fashioned a la maternity clothes, yes, especially with carbohydrates on the menu. That's what I think. Anyway, I'm going to take a break, have more coffee, and make some sense when I come back. And after the break, we're going to sprinkle some magic. Author Hazel Geringer joins us to talk about her latest release, Company Secret. More on that a little later.
Super sick.
Including Irish lamb leg steaks, €4. Irish lard whole chicken, €4. And Irish housekeeper.